Hello everyone, welcome back to Dark Romance, Vampire and Love. So we're here with, we're playing as Enron, and we're in his father's office right now. He made a mention that his father always wanted to be surrounded by death, which is why there was someone who was locked up in a cage right next to his chair. It's a cool looking chair, by the way. So we are here with a hidden object scene. Okay. Oh, is that part of the gargoyle piece we need? Hopefully. Gargoyle cookie glove, two masks, apple cheese, metal, walnut eye, claw cross, and a cake with a cherry. There's the cake right here. There's a cherry right here. Where is the cake? Oh, there's the cake. And we have a cake with the cherry now. Okay. Okay, cheese is right there. We found a piece of the gargoyle. Or just... yeah, it was a piece of the gargoyle. I thought it was one of the collectibles that we had. Okay, so we have 2 out of 3. There's a book here we need to find. A piece that goes to that. Let's switch back to Emily. See what she needs. But she's trying to get out of Dracula's castle. Okay. What does your journal say? Okay. I don't think I've read this one. If I did, I apologize. Communication with Enron. Enron looks like he used to, but I can't understand. Who is he? I see that he loves me as before, but what is he hiding? He is near Dracula's castle and requires help to enter it. I have to find the half of the note where the code for the door is shown. So we already did this part. Well, it's time us to switch back. Okay, I'll switch back. When it glows around here, it's telling you, no, this is not the right character. You need to be with this, the other person. Okay. Do we need the eyeballs here? Oh, we do need the eyeballs. Oh, God. Hey, what do we have to do? Place the eyes so that at least one of them is on each line. Okay. Did something similar to this in Vampireville. Each one. Okay. Scooch this over. Okay. Oh. Oh, there we go. There's a little man that we need. And yeah, there's a man. Alright, so. Back to this office, back to here. And there's a man. Oh. Oh. Okay. I was saddened by the death of my little daughter, but now I have another chance to acquire a new one. I will send her to the castle, which was especially built for her, no matter which daughter it was meant for. What are you talking about, Emily? Oh, something more? No? Okay. Anything new in your journal? Okay. Yes, there is. Dracula's diary. There is an underground passage leading to the castle where Emily is held captive. In order to get out of the castle, I need to open the lock. Emily will have to help me. The part of the lock is hidden beside her. Okay, so... do we need to talk to Emily first? Or do we just switch over to her? Oh! That's a gargoyle part! Why did I not see that? Okay, we need to send that to Emily, because that's what she needs to get past the gargoyles. It's part of the face. It's the last piece she needs.
Hold this, dear. I hope this hint will come in handy.
Oh. Raven. Oh! You troll! Father stopped communication by breaking the crystal ball. I have to find another means of connecting with Emily. Oh, so that was his dad. Magic ball. It's good that I managed to give Emily the note before this ball broke. I have to find a new way to communicate with her. I think it's all my father's machinations. I have to hurry and find Emily before him. So now it's on us. We need to head over to Emily. Huh? Where was that thing? Oh, there it is. Okay, there's the gargoyle piece. God, it broke. Ball is broken. I have to think up another way to communicate with... of communicating with Enron. Gargoyle's part. Okay. So with this, we should be able to get through to the gargoyles now. To follow the ghost girl. You guys know this? Yep. Oh. Arrange the pieces of the gargoyles so that their position matches the diagrams below. Okay. Here we go. They're back to being happy. Yep. Now I can go across this bridge to the alcove. There you are. Ooh. It definitely leads me somewhere, but the gates are closed and I can't follow her. There's a pretty blue thing here. I think there should be a second painting here. Oh, we have a picture. Oh! Put together the correct pieces on both posters in order to open this gazebo. Select a part of the picture and then swap it with each other. With another. Ah! Hard time reading today. Here we go. Okay. Okay. The one with the moon was really tricky. Oh! Okay, so that's the half. Someone ripped this portrait. I would like to find a second half and make it whole again. So, that was what the crow was sitting on. So we have that. Star left part and a diamond ring. Okay. Is your journal updated? No. Okay. Back out to the alcove. That was sun. Ah! All vampires are denied among the most beautiful sights on earth, the rising and setting of the sun. After all, even the weakest ray of the sun is deadly for them. That's true, they burn in the sunlight. Okay. There are many interesting and unusual sculptures here. Some other time it would be interesting to wander through here. Okay. Some pieces are missing from this puzzle. Oh, we have something that's like a face. Nope. Ah, it's this one. The, cylinders. We only have one cylinder. We need a second one. We have a cave. Just looking around. Ah. Missing power in order to open this lock. Is it the face? Okay. I was hoping it wasn't the face. It would have been really creepy. The cave. Oh, the bats! Oh, there's some really cute little images. I think that I can use these bats in order to light the cave. I just have to sprinkle something glowing on them. Okay. I don't think we have anything like that. It's pitch dark and I can't see anything. Perhaps I can use these bats, but how can I lure them? No idea how you lure bats unless you had fruit. Okay, I will stop here for now, but I will pick up with this very shortly. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.